When it comes to pairing wine and chocolate, there are many options. Some are traditional and others a touch exotic. An all-purpose match is amber-hued tawny port from Portugal. It sports fruity yet fresh flavors and a touch of sweetness. What if you're presented with white chocolate, though, or a fruit-filled milk? Reach for a rich, luxurious Chardonnay. It works surprisingly well and makes for a delicious experience. I don't mind if I do.